In a bid to appeal to the younger electorate, the leaders of the three main parties have agreed to a fourth televised debate in the form of a rap battle. Gentlemen, introduce yourselves.
Gordon Brown, Labour Prime Minister. My style's like my temper, quite sinister.
I represent the Tories. My name's David Cameron, the chap with more flash than a cameraman. I'm Nick Clegg, the head of the Lib Dems. My timing on the mic is precise as Big Ben.
Labour's done amazing things over the past 10 years.
Two wars, a recession, and cash for peers. Like I said, too many twits make a twat, and too many years in power make that.
Vote for Labour.
No, vote Tory.
Labour.
Tory. Hello, don't ignore me. While these two are stuck in an argument, I'm the one with real power in a hung parliament. To vote Lib Dems is to vote for change. No, it's to throw your vote away. We're not like the other two, we don't pretend to be.
We know, you haven't even governed for a century.
There's no confidence in the incumbents and Cameron's incompetent. Well, you're a Nick. The Tory party's all about family. That's why I like to drag mine out to stand with me.
Well, I'll never use my kids as props. That is until my approval rating drops.
Talking about my private life's forbidden, although I have slept with 30 women.
Personally, I don't like women. They're bigoted.
Gordon, your mic's still transmitting.
Flippin' heck. I offer my sincerest apologies.
That gaffe was a bigger cock-up than your policies.
How can you talk about democracy with that spoon stuck in your mouth by the aristocracy?
I don't approve of this.
Then get on your bike.
Can I sit in the car following behind?
No, you're a third wheel.
Unstabilized. Whoever wins, I'm being taken for a ride.
Right, there's only one fair way we can decide. Come on, posh boy.
Step outside.